Hello friends, I am Pratham Ajbal Sane from New English School, Adgaon. Me and my two friends participate in this competition. He is my friend Krishna Harde and he is my friend Ritesh Manode.
Start.
We are so happy to participate in this competition. This competition is National Innovation Competition organized by Gandhi Foundation, Gandhi Research Foundation and Marathi Science Council. We submit our model called safety device. This device is made for maintaining physical distancing. Now we all have a situation of coronavirus disease, in short COVID-19. In the case of COVID-19, we need to maintain physical distance of minimum 1 meter. But sometimes people get closer to us. At that time, this device helps us. In this device, here is the ultrasonic sensor and buzzer. In the ultrasonic sensor, transmitter transmit their ultrasonic waves obstructs on the object in front of model and reflects and come back in it receiver, and receiver receive it those waves. We know the speed of wave is 3.44 meter per second, and the time is also. Hence, we calculate distance by the formula of a distance. Distance equals to speed upon time. If the distance is less than 1 meter, then buzzer will make a noise. Okay friends, now you understand how does it works. For example, let's try it. Now we have a distance of more than 1 meter. The buzzer not make a noise. But when we ignore towards me, the buzzer will create a noise. When it go far away, the buzzer will be stopped. Now you understand, friends?
Thanks.
Wait. Pause cut.
Start.
Friends, where?
Start.
This device is not in help us in COVID-19. In the future, this device will help us in our day-to-day life. For example, two cars standing on signal. The second